on Wade.
Don't think he wasn't disappointed. He was plenty hurt by Alan leaving, believe me. He thought by now Alan would be married, have a grandchild. Who knows if he'll ever get married? And now you.
Dawn, please.
I know what he's going to say tonight. He'll blame it all on me. He'll say it was too easy with the both of you. He'll say, because of you, my sister got to have two grandchildren. No, I got it, the bottom of the letter. I know him.
Mom, how about if I come home tomorrow night for dinner? I could sit down and have a long talk with him about everything, okay?
Tomorrow? By tomorrow, he'll be in bed again, writing out his will. He'll be on the phone saying goodbye to his family.
No, he won't. He just gets very dramatic sometimes.
Maybe I am too easygoing. Maybe if I were like some mothers who forbid their children to do everything, I'd be better off today.
No, Mom. You're the best mother I've ever had. Do you feel any better?
How do I know? I feel too sick to tell.
Really, a good night's sleep and you'll feel wonderful. Take something before you go to bed. Some warm milk.
Buy milk now that you're not there.
And buy some.
Maybe I'll be better off if I take a hot bath.
That's the girl.
I'll probably pass out right in the tub.
No, you won't. Why do you get so emotional all the time?
I don't look for it. Believe me, darling.
Really, everything's gonna be all right. Sleep tight.
I feel better knowing at least you'll be there tomorrow.
For dinner, I promise.
What'll I make?
What?
For dinner, what do you want to eat?
Anything, I don't care. Good night, Mom.
I want to make something you like now that you're not home.
I like everything. Roast beef, okay?
All right. Good. Tonight.
Have it again.
I could get a turkey. A big turkey.
Okay, turkey. Wonderful.
It doesn't really pay for one night.
For Pete's sake, Mom, it doesn't matter!
What are you yelling? I'm only trying to make you happy. What do I cook for myself? I haven't eaten anything besides coffee for 10 years.
I'm sorry, Mom.
Oh, I've got that stick in my heart again.
You're just upset.
No, I ate lamb chops tonight. They never agree with me.
Oh, boy.
Darling, can you have an Alka-Seltzer?
Alka-Seltzer? I don't know. I'll check the kitchen.
She wished it on me. His sister Gussie wished it on me!
There isn't any here.
Sure. Boy, you wouldn't have water if you didn't have a faucet.
Look, Mom, I'll be home tomorrow night for dinner. Make anything you want. Turkey, roast beef, I don't care. But why don't you go home and relax and take a cab?
It's starting to rain. Where am I going to get a cab?
I'll get you one, all right?
All right. Just let me sit a few minutes.
A few minutes? Mom, I'll have the doorman get you a cab. You want to wait in the lobby?
You don't have to run out.
I'll be right back. 2 minutes.